Good morning, children. How are you? Hope you all are fine. Okay, so children, this is your maths period. So take out your maths notebook. Okay? And today we will do the counting. Okay, children? Till 300 तक हमने complete कर लिया है. Now we will continue it. Okay? So firstly, you have to mention day and date. Today's day is Tuesday. Got it? Tuesday. And this is your classwork. And the date is 24/8/21. Okay? And this is your counting. You have to write counting here. 301 to 350. Got it, children? 300 तक हमने complete कर लिया है. Now we will continue it. 301 to 350. 301 to 350. Okay, children? Now let's start. Firstly, you have to write T-O. Left two lines, two blocks, H-T-O. Again, left two blocks, H-T-O. Okay, children, 1 stands 100. When we have to write 3-digit number, जब हमें 3-digit का numbers लिखना है, तब हम H-T-O का use करते हैं, okay? 1 stands 100. 1's for 1-digit, 10's for 2-digit, 100's for H for 3-digit, 100, okay? So, I will use a sketch pen, but you have to use pencil, okay, children? So, 301, let's start, left one block, 301, 302, 303, 304, 305, 306, 307, 308, 309, 310. Okay, children, now after 10, here 311, 312, 314, 315, 316, 317, 318, 319, 320. Next is 321, 322, 323, 324. So children, you have to continue it till 350. 350 तक आपको इसे continue करना है, okay? In next page, you have to do this neat and clean, okay? Now, sorry. Come to the next page. You have to write 350. Okay, 350 तक आपको complete करना है. Now, children, come to the next page. We will write number name. Okay, number name here. Number name. 15 तक कंप्लीट हो गया है. नाउ 16. नंबर 16. SIXTEEN. Next is 17. SEVEN. 7. TEEN 17. Children, you have to write this. Got it? Do yourself and me tell me, okay? This one. Got it, children? You have to do these two work in your math notebook. Okay? Counting 301 to 350 and number name 16 and 17. And you have to learn it also. Okay? So that's enough of the children. Thank you so much.